Hello guys, welcome back to Mech Geek's YouTube channel. In this video we are going to explain about Vernier calipers. Before entering into the video, make sure to subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. Let's start our video. Vernier caliper. It is a measuring device that consists of a main scale with a fixed jaw, and a sliding jaw with an attached vernier. The main parts of Vernier calipers are main scale, vernier scale, lower movable jaw, lower fixed jaw, upper movable jaw, upper fixed jaw, lock screw, thumb screw, depth rod. To know the least count of vernier caliper, first we should know the least measurement on main scale, and number of divisions on vernier scale. Here the least measurement on main scale is 1 mm, and the total number of divisions on vernier scale are 50. The formula for least count is, the ratio of least scale measurement to the number of divisions on vernier scale. Now the answer is 0.02, that means the least count of this vernier caliper is 0.02 millimeters. Now to calculate the measurement of an object, the formula is main scale reading plus, vernier scale reading into least count. Let's take an example, here we are going to find this length of the rod here. It is the main scale reading. And the coincidence part is vernier scale reading. And we know least count. By submitting the values in formula we can calculate the readings. Like this we can calculate depth, thickness, inner diameter, outside diameter. Please give us a like, share it to your friends, and more importantly, make sure to subscribe our channel. See you in next video.